Okay, now we're parked for the night here at Kinnekulle Stenbrott. It's a quarry. If you have followed my channel for a long time, I have been here before. Made some drone shots from here. I bicycled here that time. And also, if you follow Nomad Sweden, you have been here before as well in his video. Really nice place. And I have Lee here. So what I will do is to put up some chairs and a table in front of the van. We have a small fire pit. We have that cool rock on this quarry. What do you say? Could this be a camp spot for the night? Oh, beautiful. So you and I, Conrad, is going to prepare the dinner. Perfect. Oh, thanks, darling. How did you know? Oh, the Petromax plate as a lid. Smart. You have to be smart in van life and combine a lot of stuff. Well, as you can see, we really like to get out with the van at the weekends, except from some ad riding when I'm allowed. So, probably seen it before. Really cozy in this Audria twin van. Like a huge double bed in the rear end on the length. And a huge storage compartment under that. You have a very large shower and bathroom part.
Voila!
Ah, voila! Really. Okay, so it's time for me and Conrad to prepare some for this stew. So I have something rather cool. Well, it's a scissor knife with a included cutboard. I don't know if this is smart or not when you're van lifing. We will try it. Okay. Some parsnip. Carrots. Really easy. Ha, start to like this little thingy. Some onion. Okay, Bibi say half this chili. Whoops. Something like that, then I think. Huh? Pretty cool. Start to like this. Hey, we have some ad riders here. I saw one or two varaderos. And a GS1200.
Okay. And,
nice. Det här ser gott ut, baby.
This looks really tasty. Some chili, garlic, parsnip, carrot, onion, yellow pepper.
So,
looks nice.
Bon appetit to us.
Thank you.
Okay, so time for a sunset hike and some coffee time. I think we have a spot here. Cool.
Mer?
Nej, det blir bra.
Vi kör på den här. Hej!
Cheers out there. See you on the next one. We will enjoy this really nice sunset at the small quarry lake down there, and in the horizon we have Lake Vänern. It's a really large lake. See you.
Bye.